Yo, yo, what's going on, my people? What is going on? Haven't talked to you in a while. Haven't been making any videos in a while because I've been away. I actually went to New Orleans, you know, family vacation. It was pretty good. I don't know if any of you have been down there, but it's been pretty good. I just wanted to get with you to let you know that I'm going to start making some more videos. I haven't forgot about you. I do plan on making more videos. As you know, I do have a Patreon page. If you like the videos, I encourage you to go to the Patreon page, become a member. And there are some great benefits to being a member to my Patreon page. Just go check it out. Let me know, you know, what you think and let me know what you want more of. That's my reason for coming on here today. I just want to know, what do you want more of? What kind of videos do you want? What kind of videos do you want me to do? Is it like demonstration? Is it instructional? Is it informative information? Like, what type of videos do you want me to do? Because I pretty much do this for you just so you guys can get some tips on podcasting or anything podcasting. So just let me know what you want me to do. And you know, I'll try my best to do it. One other thing I wanted to let you know that, Start to Finish Podcasting, episode 34, I think it's 34. I have Chris Curran, and that was a real good interview. I have Chris Curran. It was a real good interview. He shed a lot of knowledge on me and anybody who listens pretty much. So you might want to check that episode out. That comes out, I'm not sure the date. I will probably, I'm thinking I'll put it in the comments. I'll let you know. I also had an interview, one to follow that, with Brian Entzminger, and he was awesome. If you don't know him, look him up. He's awesome, man. Him and Chris Curran, I got two great, awesome interviews back to back. So make sure you check those out. The next podcast episode is coming. That's coming out, I believe it's next Tuesday. So check that out. Let me know what you think of that. And I really just want to hear from you guys. Sometimes as podcasters, we all just want to know if, hey, is this information helping anybody? Is it getting to anybody? Is it useful? So I just want to know that, because I got to tell you, that's what keeps me going. When I get these comments saying, thanks, I needed that, or you've helped me do this, or you've helped me do that, I really like that. That's what motivates me to keep going. And when I don't get that, sometimes I can get a little slack and lazy, but for the most part, you know, I do try to make these videos, but I got to tell you, when I hear comments from you guys, it pumps me up. It makes me want to do more. So if you are being helped by these videos, you listen to my podcast, please let me know so I can, you know, just keep going. Leave a comment. Check me out on iTunes. I really am starting to ask people to go to iTunes and give me a review. I would love that review. If you can just take the time and give me a review on iTunes, man, that would be great. I would be so appreciative of it. Other than that, I mean, just check in on me and see what videos I have. And, you know, I'll just keep pumping them out. So thank you so much, man. I just really appreciate you guys. And you are the reason why I keep going, the reason why I keep doing this. So thank you so much. I appreciate you and have a great day. And just remember to keep podcasting. All right. This is Andre Lewis from Start to Finish Podcasting. Thank you very much.